A warm hello to all the friends and patrons of OMTEC's ICWC Cricket Institute. We are at the indoor center of the institute, and just to let you all know that we had the honor and privilege of Dinesh Nanavati sir conducting a coaches conclave for established and aspiring coaches as well. Sir, warm welcome, sir.
Thank you very much.
Today you've conducted a fantastic coaches conclave, and we are more than happy that you turned up for this event, and indeed it was very enlightening. You've had a look at all the facilities of OMTEC's ICWC Cricket Institute, and we have aimed this property to be one of the best in the countries, and we are just about taking our first baby steps towards accomplishing our dreams. So what are your first thoughts on all the facilities at the institute?
Thank you very much for having me here. And in fact, the day the academy was launched and the day Mr. Suru Naik was announced as the director or project head, I just wished Suru and immediately says, Nana, I'll call back to you because I have some work with you. So, and within an hour or so, he called me back and he said, Nana, without you, I'll not go forward. But I'll need your help all the time. And I had already pledged my support, and I promised him that whenever you need my services, I'll be more than happy to be there. So this is how it started, and when I entered the premises, when I entered the facility, I was really, really, really floored because such a huge indoor, I don't think I've seen anywhere in my life, and such a nicely managed, it's absolutely spec and clean and spec and speak and span. And the number of students you have here and the number of activities conducted here practically throughout the day. I see one school coming here for weekend and they are spending practically whole day on the on the ground. And your own academy boys and girls, and I was really very happy to see everyone sweating it out. The facility, I would say it is unparalleled. I won't say on par with anybody or not, but it's unparalleled because it's a huge, huge indoor where you have six lanes on one side and six more on the other side. So at a time there can be 20 people practicing, six and six, 12 people practicing. That's really, really big. The practice area also I've seen looks beautiful. You've got quite a lot of nets there. Provisions for the practice pitches around maybe 20 odd. So, to find such area in the close vicinity of Mumbai city, it's really, really unbelievable. And the facility, creation of this facility is really worth appreciating. I'm really short of words how to describe this. And I was so very happy to enter this ground, indoor ground, and actually speaking, I'm feeling very honored to be here, and I must congratulate the OMTEC's ICWC Cricket Institute. So you have done a wonderful job, and I think all those people who are behind the structure coming up in such a beautiful manner needs to be complimented. And the coaches I've seen are tireless coaches. They are ready, they are helpful, they are very friendly with the students. I think this type of mix to get is really, really difficult in a present day situation where the administration staff and the people who have created the facility and the coaching staff and the boys, they all look in one sync. Okay, it's not that people are going in different directions, they are all treading a same path, and that will definitely lead to a huge success in very near future. I don't think when I was interacting with some people, local people here, they were saying that we are just, as you said, we are taking a baby step, but I think you have taken a huge stride forward. And people are saying that 5 years down the line, we should be able to produce cricket, but I feel that's a little too long time. You guys are going to produce real good cricketers in a very short time, which will probably make you wonder what happened, because this facility should attract good cricketers here, especially during monsoon when there is nowhere to practice. This huge facility will offer them a huge, huge, huge opportunity to develop their cricket, hone their skills, and be in touch for the dry season.
Thank you so much, sir. Those were indeed encouraging words. So you've earned the tag of being one of the best cricket educators in the country, and we've had a very first-hand experience of it today. We've had a taste of it, and all the coaches were all praise for you, sir. How do you keep yourself motivated, and how do you keep innovating with your drills and stuff?
It had been my dream to become a coach, because during my playing days, people used to tell me, why don't you coach? But I said that unless I know the nuances of coaching, I'll not take to that field. People told me that you become umpire, because when I started playing cricket and when I was playing for my State Bank of India with some really great cricketers like Sri Ajit Wadekar, Hanuman Singh and all those great people of the Indian cricket, somehow the other, they had a lot of confidence in me and they made me the captain and they all played under me. So they thought that I have a good knowledge of the game, but I was not very happy with coaching aspect because I needed little more knowledge. Because what I played, I cannot teach. I need to teach correct technique. So I waited and then I undertook a course conducted by Mumbai Cricket Association under late Mr. Vasant Amladi, a great coach in those days. And that is how the journey of coaching started. That has been my passion, okay? And I got the knowledge, required knowledge to do the coaching, and then there is no looking back. It has now become a real, real good passion. I just cannot stay without coming on the ground, teaching or coaching. And that is how I am still continuing with coaching as well as teaching.
So we had invited around 22 coaches today and all of them turned up. Because of the pandemic restrictions, we did not go all out. So what do you think about the talent that was on site today as far as the coaches are concerned?
There were around 20 odd coaches. I was amazed at the interest generated among the coaches by your marketing team. That people from as far as Coimbatore and Dehradun and Pune and all those people attended this course. And one coach who is the Mumbai under 16 coach, Mr. Sandeep Dhad, also attended the course. So that speaks volume about your marketing and your way of reaching out to people. And I found the bunch or the group of coaches who attended this conclave a very interactive group, and they were all willing to learn. That willingness to learn was there, very visible, and they were involved very deeply into drill part of it. So whatever they knew, they displayed it, and I just fine-tuned some of the drills.
That was really modest of you, sir, and Omtek's ICWC prays that may God bless you with good health so that you may continue to guide aspiring cricketers. You do a fantastic job, sir. God bless you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir.
Honored to be here, and we'll meet again. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you very much. Yeah.